As you can see, the battery died before the gun did.